Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Mirror Monster Rebirth. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and leave a like to help the channel and the series Grizzo. Y'all like that enthusiasm spurt? I loved it. Alright, looks like it's not a mountain level, but we're gonna go through it anyway because we have to. Oh, froggers. Little mutated froggy. Come on, little froggy. Horse. Ninja, ninja, rap. Go ninja, go ninja, go. Go ninja, go ninja, go. Get out of here. Still throwing bombs too? You know what? See ya. Back outside. Go ninja, go ninja, go. We can't escape our fate. I run past ninjas and I get bombarded by more ninjas. God, it just never ceases to amaze me. However, you cannot carry anymore. Well, no crap. Let me start using that. I need to start. I keep sword, 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 sword. I need to start using some of these items. That's what they're there for. Kind of disorient them. Start using some of these items. Okay, we supposed to go. I don't know. He was trying to dart past everything. That's what I get. I don't know where we're supposed to go. If we can keep going. I don't know if we can keep going this way. And then later on. No, we can't. We have to go back. I messed up. This out. I'm not gonna bother talking to her because she's just gonna say the same thing. Talk! Had to get that. Right. Now let's see. We had to go back. So we were going the right way anyway, without even buying it. Okay. We're on the right track anyhow. Please. I've been in enough conflicts to know, man. That ain't nothing. What's with all these specters? Hey, I like specters in the last one, you got regular specters in this. Y'all hear him? That's what he sounds like. Or she. That thought. Whoa, there's something back there. Oh, come on now, focus. Oh, that'd be sick if I could get that. That's a ton of souls. Hey, here we go. Cross swords, remind me of a boss battle coming out. Whoa. I think it's how retarded you got individual items like a mask or something. You can't really equip it. Wish you could customize your character. I know you can with the swords, but that's about it. for the Rat Pack again. Yeah, guns. Guns. I figured that. Just wanted to see if I could deflect. I can. Had to add a little something, something there on the end. Cause you wanna jump me. Of course. But it's not uncommon for a boss to hide behind his goons. I understand. Like the last episode, we've just been going to the right, going to the right, going to the right, move to the right, move to the right. I'm probably gonna need all this XP. That last boss was a piece of cake, that darn spider. He didn't do nothing but crawl around the web the whole time and try to get you stuck to have his minions attack you and take you out. That dude was garbage. That demon girl was harder than him. She actually killed me once. I think that was her. Either her or the exorcist chick. But yeah, thanks for all the support thus far. It really means a lot. Of course, you already know that because I say it every single doggone episode. but trying to show my appreciation because you guys don't have to take time out of your day to do nothing. Click like, subscribe, or do anything, and you guys do it anyway. So I love that. Also, you can follow me on everything. Twitter, Facebook. Oh, I don't have an Instagram yet. I need to make one. Stop tripping. Probably gonna have to do the boss battle in a different. Probably gonna be a separate video, guys, because we're already approaching, you know. We passed the halfway mark, but I don't know if the SD card on this camera, it automatically shuts off. And I don't want it to shut off in the middle of the boss battle. I want to try to give the boss battle a complete vid or during the vid. That way you won't get half of it or a quarter of it. That's what happened last time. The camera cut off while it was recording for some reason. I don't have any editing software because my computer's a piece of crap. My computer can handle. I don't have any software that my computer can handle. That was a broken sentence there. But it's the truth. My computer, that low RAM and crap, is like it can't handle that, all that work. But don't worry, I'm working towards getting a new computer, you know what I mean? Bettering the channel, giving high quality content to you guys. Quality, not quantity. I know that's the name of the game. But you have to work with what you have. It's better than not doing anything at all. Anything is better than nothing. I know. Always remember that. Been there, done that. You're currently doing that. I know. Anything's better than nothing. I'm gonna save it real quick. Before we wrap up this video, then we're gonna do the boss fight next vid, guys. Yeah, we're gonna do that next vid. Take care. See you guys next week.